In this video, I'm going to go over the features or commands found in the window menu of Pinta. And there's only two, the save all command and the close all command. And these can be executed by using the shortcut key Ctrl+Alt+A for the save all feature or command and Shift+Ctrl+W for the close all command. Now, the names that you see here are the names of the images displayed in the image window. Now, I can close all the images by clicking the X for each individual image, or I can go to File and hit Close, but you can do the same thing by going up to Window and clicking the Close All. In just a moment, I'll show you that. But the Save All command, if you've been working with your multiple images and it's the end of the day and you're ready to close out the windows, before you lose any of the changes, or if you're not sure, you can just click Save All, and that will overwrite the existing name with the changes that you've made for each image. If you wanted to close each of these, you can click the close all. But before I do that, as you can see in the images window, it is highlighted in gray the image that's displayed. Now you can switch between images by clicking in the image window, but you can also come up here and switch the images by clicking on the name that's displayed in the windows menu here. You can also switch by going to Alt and the number that represents the image. The first image uses number 1, the second image uses number 2, and the third image uses number 3. Now I can close all three images by clicking on the close all command or holding down the shift at the same time, control at the same time with the W key. But I can hit close all and every image closes in the image window, and then I can click the close Pinta program, and in a moment it will close out. Now if you found this video on YouTube, you can click on it and it will describe the two commands or the two features found in the Pinta menu, and I will also explain the parts of the Pinta window when I refer to the images window that tells you which box I'm referring to. So this helps you understand the individual commands and the shortcut keys associated those within the Windows menu. Hopefully, even though this has been a short video, this gives you a better understanding at the two features or commands found within the window menu of Pinta. And have a great day.